everyone. I'm down at Seneca Creek, down at Rutherford Road in Damascus. Just taking a walk today on a beautiful day. I see a couple deer. Let's see what this one is. It's a buck. A couple of does walking up the hill. If anybody is tired of being stuck in a house during the quarantine, you guys can come out here with your family and your kids and go for a nice nature walk. And Talia's telling me to come back. What's up? Deer up going up the hill. Okay, this is Rutherford Road. And then you can go for a nice nature walk. Which way you want to go? And we're going for a nice nature walk. I want to show everybody what this looks like. This is off. What road is this off on?
Huh?
What road?
This is Rutherford. Rutherford is off 28.
It's off 28. If anybody wants to come here going for a nice hike. You can go up or you can go down. I just want everybody to see what you can do during a quarantine.
Wow, it's so beautiful. Let's go up this hill.
Okay, we're gonna go up this hill. It's beautiful out here. This will be the farthest we can come and we can bring Robin again.
Yeah, this is awesome.
What do you think? Let's get back down here. We can show the people what this looks like.
This is an awesome forest.
There's a creek down here. Okay. Now we're going to start heading back to the car. I want to show everybody some more videos. That's beautiful. There's Firm here. There's a squirrel. There's a lot of outdoors out here you can see. Squirrels, bear, turkey, deer, whatever you want to see. waiting for Talia to This is what you can do is go hiking, walking. You guys want to have a great day and not be stuck in a house. Okay, everybody, hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe.